In this video, we have been given that G is the centroid of triangle ABC and GA is 2 times a square root of 3, GB is 2 times a square root of 2, and GC it is 2. Then we have to find area of triangle ABC. So in any triangle ABC, if D is midpoint of BC, E is midpoint of AC, and F is midpoint of AB, and if we join AD, BE and CF, then they intersect at single point, suppose G, then G, it will be centroid. And also AG ratio GD, it will be 2:1, and BG ratio GE, it will be also 2:1, and CG ratio GF, it will be also 2:1. And also these 6 areas, they will be equal. Suppose A. So here area of AGB, it will be equal to area of BGC, it will be equal to area of AGC, that will be A plus A, that is 2A. So these 3 areas, they will be equal. And now here if we extend AG, suppose this point is D, then BD, it will be equal to CD. BD, it will be equal to CD, because G is centroid. And if we extend GD to suppose E, such that AG it is equal to GE, it is our construction. Then we know that AG ratio GD, it will be equal to 2:1, and AG is 2 times a square root of 3 by GD, it is equal to 2:1, and 2 will get cancelled, so GD, it will be equal to a square root of 3. GD, it is a square root of 3. And we have AG is equal to GE, and AG is 2 times s square root of 3. It is equal to ge is s square root of 3 plus de. That means de, it will be equal to s square root of 3. De, it will be a square root of 3. And now in BGCE, it is BGCE. This point is D, and we have GD is equal to DE, that is a square root of 3. GD, it is equal to DE, and BD, it is equal to CD. BD, it is equal to CD. So diagonals bisect each other. That means BGCE, it will be parallelogram. Hence BG, it will be equal to CE, and BE, it will be equal to GC. So CE, it will be also 2 times a square root of 2, and BE, it will be 2. And now in triangle BGE, we have GE square is equal to 2 times a square root of 3 square, that is 2n, and BG square plus BE square, it is equal to 2 times a square root of 2 square plus 2 square, that is equal to 8 plus 4, and it is 2n. So GE square, it is equal to BG square plus BE square. That means angle GBE, it will be equal to 90 degree. This angle, it will be 90 degree. And now we know that BGCE, it is parallelogram, and angle GBE, it is equal to 90 degree. That means BGCE, it will be rectangle, and in any rectangle all the angles are 90 degree. So angle BGC, it will be also 90 degree. This angle, it will be 90 degree. And now in triangle BGC, it is BGC, this angle is 90 degree, BG is 2 times a square root of 2, GC is 2, so area of BGC, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is 2 times height is 2 times a square root of 2, and 2 will get cancelled, so it is 2 times a square root of 2, and we have area of AGB is equal to area of BGC is equal to area of CGA, so it will be equal to 2 times a square root of 2. So area of ABC, it will be equal to area of AGB plus area of BGC plus area of CGA, that will be equal to 3 times 2 times a square root of 2, that will be equal to 6 times a square root of 2. So it is 6 times a square root of 2.